It was an electrifying Sunday, March 6, 2016, as Union de Douala hosted Rasen Obafusam at the Douala Reunification Stadium as the top match counting for day 6 in the ongoing League One Championship. The scenario outside the stadium tells the story in detail, as no one wanted to be left out, coupled with the bright weather that prevailed on that day. His Royal Highness Frederick James Ekwala Esaka Ekwala of Carton Dedo was given the opportunity by the Cameroon Professional Football League since the start of this new season to bless the game by setting the ball rolling. Newly promoted club into the League One Championship, Rasen Obafusam came into the game prepared for the challenges that awaited them, especially with a club like Union de Douala, which harbors prolific defenders like Andolo Serge, Mbiazo Olivier, and Mohamed Jete. The game started slowly and later gained steam, with both teams making several attempts in finding the net. It was rather unfortunate that in spite of the opportunities Rasen had, they failed making good use with them. At a point in time when an experienced side like Union grabbed the opportunity from a beautiful cross of the ball by Andolo Serge, Seko Serge accepted the ball and volleyed it past goalkeeper Esambe Ekole of Rasen to give Union the lead 1-0 before the break. After the interval, though Guy Bertrand scored the second goal to increase the tally 2-0 in favor of Union, Rasen did not stop pushing forward. They finally discovered the lapses at the defense of Union through Esama Filemon, who fired in a sweet finish to reduce the scoreline to 2-1 as the final score. Union is now ranked second on the general classification table after New Stars, with both keeping 12 points each, bet of goal difference, while Rasen is on the 12th spot, keeping 8 points so far in the competition.